To prevent your toilet brush from getting super nasty, it's best to let it dry before you put it away. If you get streaks on your mirror after cleaning, grab a dry microfiber towel and buff them out. To stop mold and mildew growth on your shower curtain liner, always extend it so it can completely dry.